This next step is very important. You're going to find and record the asset tag number of your Chromebook. Carefully, look at the bottom of your Chromebook. You will also have to carefully undo the bottom of your case if you are in middle school. The asset tag number is on the sticker that is labeled Valley View School District 365U. Take note of this number and enter it into the form below.